Here comes Luke. Gave it up. Del Geisel was in it. He sent it to the far side. A big hit on Parsonen. He's got the puck, though. Austin sent to the point. Penalty coming up on the Avs. Oh, no. Long reach shot. Stopped by Georgiev. Loose puck score. Evangelista near side. Inside the post. And the Predators strike first. 1:45 into the game. 1-0 lead for Evangelista. Just his second goal of the season.
And I'm not sure what happened. Watch right down in front of your net. Well, this is a shot that comes after that. Quick rebound. Johnny on the spot. Evangelista had a great season last year. A little quiet start this season for the young man. But he pulls that, gets a rebound into the forehand. No chance for Georgiev on that play. But that was a wild series of events.
Picked up by Rantanen, and he'll find McKinnon. Nate shoots. Saved by Stars. It got through him. Loose puck. And it's behind the net.
Well, like Nate has done all season, comes down the far side, and there he's trying to score. Almost found the 7-hole. Nice little pass from Mika Rantanen. Hits McKinnon in stride. He was squeezing hard down between that elbow and ribcage. And as the puck sneaks through.
Back to the far side. Preds move it in down the slot. There's a shot and a stop. Marchessault. Added poke check. Uh-oh, Forsberg down the slot, shoots! What a save by Georgiev! Oh my goodness gracious! How does Philip Forsberg get untracked at the top of the circle? Lucar trying to transition quickly. Taves hits the linesman, and puck stayed in. Middlestat, far circle to Lucar! Stopped by Saros! It went right over the top of the net, and into the crease! The Avs can't buy one right now.
Well, here's the one-timer by Cale Makar as he comes in and steps into this 92.5 miles an hour. 4.7.
Riley is in. Stolen away by Forsberg. Gave it up. Shot deflected. Loose puck. And it's out. Avs can't clear the zone, though.
This was a big old Plinko shot here from my angle. Went up, down, around. And Georgiev was just the full splits trying to find that puck. Chaos in front, McKinnon, good defensive position. I thought it was going to sneak in over the left pad. Thankfully, that puck kicked right back out. Look at that kick on the left side. My groin just blew watching that.
And across for Rantanen. See how aggressive the Preds want to be. Kale now. Finds Middlestat. There's McKinnon, a backhand flip. And it's stopped by Soros at the post. Preds get it. Set up for Nyquist, and out it comes.
Well, you can see McKinnon tried that little backhand play last time in Nashville, and it worked there. Tried to go low on the ice, but Soros was savage.
Yeah, caught him on the shoulder, didn't Nate? And it went in Music City. Cross ice, Mika walks in and shoots! Saved by Soros! Trying to get her back in, Yossi was there. Ivan, not a lot on it. Ripped across for space and timing. Finds Taves. Sammy G looking for his first. Deflected wide by Kovalenko. Out of the box, here comes LaRue. Shot score! Devontae's let it go! I don't know how it got through. Was it deflected? It certainly changed direction a couple of times. Riker, he's been waiting for this one. That is his first of the season.
And that was a heavy shot. You can hear the thud. What a look by the camera crew, and I think it goes right off the foot of Nyquist, maybe. I know TJ Tynan is in the area. See if you can keep your eye on that puck. And I believe that went off Nyquist's skate, popped down to the ice.
Kale, winding high, in the zone. Kale had poked away by Marchessault, kept it in. Down the boards, it's Taves. Back to Makar. He'll look, finds a target, shot! Off the post by McKinnon! Short side, he rang it off the iron. You can hear that from Pueblo.
Holy chances. Here's a play. McKinnon comes up, tries to go short side, and rings that off the inside of the post. And it comes back across Soros. And somehow it just kind of kicks out of the scoring area after that as Lazon grabs it. What a sharp play by Nathan McKinnon. Looks like he's going to go across.
Up it comes for Taves at the point. The crowd loves it. McKinnon still a juice. Into the slot. Now across for Mika. He'll shoot it. It's caught by Soros. He snaps it. Mask high and down. Asking to get this out. There's no change shortly. Del Geisel picks down the boards. Fired ahead for McKinnon. He's always got something left. Nate gives it up top. To Mika. Scores! Near post, and the Avs have taken a 2-1 lead on Rantanen, its ninth of the season.
As Lehkonen changes, Akiva Rantanen jumps off the bench, right there into the plane. He's ready for the one-timer. Maybe a bit of a knuckler, but boy, you got to be ready to play. Probably a screen right through Delgado, maybe a deflection. Here's a good look on the Supermullen. I think that's just an old-fashioned five-hole bomb by Mikko Rantanen.
Yossi straight away with 45 to go in the kill. And the bump shot saved by Georgiev. That's Forsberg right there.
Oh, on the ice, look for a rebound. Georgiev was outstanding.
Wrister there by Evangelista. Malinsky with a backhander. It's pushed ahead. The Avs have a 2-on-1. Here comes Kimmy to middle step. Shoots and a save by Soros. Jumped in a little bit too soon. Avs now on top 2-1. He'll find the red line. Fred's getting a change. Forsberg still on the ice. Taves squaring up on the sharpshooter for the Preds. That's up in the air. Not out of the zone. Yossi kept it in. It bounced through Mittelstadt. In front, score! Colton Sissons. He never scores against any other team in the NHL, and that's his second goal of the season, second against the Avalanche.
He is incredible. Now there's the turnover. He grabs a puck, slides across. You tell me how he finds success. Last second, there's a seam. The very last second, he holds, just like Cale Makar does, and then slides it back door for the easiest goal perhaps Sissons has ever scored. But that play by Yossi. What a chance for Cale Makar once again. That's his second time tonight. Right down Broadway. Can't finish.
Logan O'Connor. Wraparound stop by Soros.
Had to release that fast. And here's the wraparound special. That's always just a hope and a prayer. Goaltenders, it's either one or the other. Goaltenders either love to play the puck or they're an absolute hazard trying to play. He's good.
Well, it used to be 5-11 was the norm. Kimmy Rantanen does it. Shot stop by Soros. I can't believe it. He just made a glove save on Logan O'Connor. That may be his best of the night. By the go-ahead goal right now. 13-14 left in the third. We're tied at 2.
What you need your third line to do right now is create a little sustained offensive zone pressure. Exactly what they're doing.
Kelly to Malinsky. Nice job by Malinsky. Long wrist shot. Never got through. Shot saved by Soros.
Play by Malinsky at the blue line. Wow, did he shake and bake. And
up top, McKinnon finds Tate. Back down for Nate. Goal line extended. Got around for Riley. In front, stop by Soros again. And it's pinned to his pads.
So he's trying to run everybody order. Look at that dangle on Ryan O'Reilly. O'Reilly's one of the most cerebral.
Ivan dishes to the point. Taves finds Makar. Back down. Ivan shoots. Save. Rebound. Ivan shoots. Saved by Soros again. Yossi again deep. Roman Yossi shoots. Saved by Georgiev. Oh my gosh. The puck was pushed out the goal line. Oh my goodness gracious.
One hand smack it in. And then here comes Yossi as you're calling it. Watch it just hang on the goal line. And whose stick was that popped that out of the way? It almost looked like, is that Sam Girard got one hand on his twig?
No, I think it was DeHaan.
Calvin DeHaan right there.
Back it comes for Brady Shea, the defenseman. Picks it up top. Nyquist had it poked away. Mittelstadt almost had a chance. He's in. Shoots. Clubbed by Georgiev.
Don't pick it. That means there's going to be a 2-on-1 scenario. But nice play by Taze and Lehkonen. Make sure that couldn't go down to Mittelstadt. It's the risk-reward scenario. Look at that glove. He's in it. He's seeing it. Makes that save look easy.
The car's coming off. Girard is coming on. Marchessault deep. Given up top for Shea. Chased by Sammy G. Girard got it away. Penalty coming up on the front. It's a breakaway to win. He scores. Sam Girard. His first goal of the season. The game-winning goal in OT. And the Avs knock off the Preds by a final score of 3-2. Hounding at the blue line. And off to the races.
Against a team that drafted him. He comes in and goes just far over the block. Season. He came in on a mission. There was no way he was going to miss this. Watch the action in the stick. Two hits. Boom! That's one of the hardest twisters I've seen. What a thrilling finish to this game.
Slap me on the tail and call me Judy. What a finish.
Oh, what a shot.